In the Netflix original sci-fi movie Spaceman, Adam Sandler plays an astronaut who's on a one-man recon mission in Jupiter. And he's not really doing well. He's not sleeping. He's having nightmares. He starts seeing this giant spider alien that talks to him and makes him relive these beautiful, strange, painful fucking visions from his past about his marriage and his love with his wife. Now, we find out that Adam Sandler's character didn't leave Earth on the best of terms with his wife. She's 9 months pregnant. She doesn't want him to go because he's not going to be there for the birth of his child, but he needs to do what's right for his country and to bring glory to his family's name. And he doesn't think there's anything wrong with it. And it turns out his wife thinks there's a major problem, so much that she sends him a video saying that she's leaving him and raising the child without him. Now, the science, the NASA type people running the show, they don't show him the video. Hell, Adam Sandler tries to video chat his wife and she ignores him. And he doesn't know what's going on. He's lost. He doesn't understand that she wants to break up with him. It's tragic. This movie is beautiful. It's one of a kind. Sandler's giving a powerhouse performance unlike anything you've seen him done before. Yeah, I mean, it's not Uncut Gems. This is more realistic, more grounded, even though it's sci-fi. Now, the giant spider is voiced by Paul Dano, and he's perfect as the character. And Carey Mulligan is so elegant as his wife. And the guy on ground control talking to him is played by Raj from The Big Bang Theory. Great role in this. Isabella Rossellini runs the space program. And this world feels lived in. It feels like it could be years in the past or light years in the future. You don't know when it takes place. And boy, oh boy, the cinematography is sexy. The CG is great for such a low-budget-ish movie. And everyone's given a great performance. Sandler brings me to tears with a monologue that he gives in it. And you're in good hands because it's directed by a veteran of the TV directing community. He's done episodes of Chernobyl, Breaking Bad, The Walking Dead, and he's knocking it out of the park in this movie, the director. So do yourself a favor and head over to Netflix and check out Spaceman. And do yourself one more favor and check out my movie review podcast, Movie Toast, News and Reviews, available wherever you get your podcasts. Thank you, and please stay toasty.